Gentlemen, the chairs are not for practical use, you have been told. Cosme McMoon?
That's me, sir.
Come.
What should I play?
Well, I really don't mind, as long as it's not too loud. What loveliness. Well, I must say, I think you're absolutely ideal.
Did I mention that I also compose?
And he also composes.
Yes, I'm sure he does.